and it's the whole vision of the blindness. We got young captain, showstopper, youngest ones going up here, young man. Prodigy. You already know what it is.
He ain't showstopper. I'm the best. Look my brother in the back. Yeah. Check it out, man. Check it out, man. Fuck with that, man. It's so powerful, man. Rich man, man. Same thing. I'm here. What's up? What's up? What's up?
I'm gonna go get some more. $100 Who's riding BMX? A young person riding BMX. Who has a BMX bike? Who has a BMX bike? Who's got a BMX bike? I got third on bikes, limited edition bikes right here. That was amazing. First of all, did you see that young guy? He has more swagger than 10 Jay-Z. Is that amazing? He has a little man inside him. That's amazing. But we wanted to, what's important is he did hip hop and rock on this tour, but he was a local kid that's doing some amazing stuff. And what I want to point out is he got swagger, but he's an A student and he's actually on the honor roll. So he's doing big things and he's a great athlete. So all the young people out there, you have a lot of swagger, be positive, and you can do anything. How does that sound, young people? Yeah. All right, now, I need a favor. I'm going to give out these free bars, but check it. We did this show for free for Camden, came out for South Jersey. Now, we definitely need your support. We have our t-shirts that keep our program running. I would love for you to support all the Bulldog product over there. I would love for you to support the Red Bull product over there. That keeps us on the road. So if you like the show, support us over there. $2 for Red Bull, $2 for water. Enjoy the 4th of July celebration right here. You got a front row seat. You don't even need to leave. So support those t-shirts. Are you guys having a good time? Yeah! Are you having a good time? All right, I'm going to get out these rubber blocks right here. Everybody, come on! Are you ready?